Hello, my name is Rick Sinnott. I'm an Oklahoma-based artist and printmaker, and recently I've taken on the challenge of painting giant murals.
You may recognize my work from a previous Kickstarter campaign called Public Art Project 66. You, the Kickstarter community, helped successfully fund that project. It turned out to be a beautiful mural, and I'm very grateful that you had supported that and helped make that become a reality. This mural that I'm about to paint is the biggest one I've ever painted before. It's titled This Land, and it's going to be located in downtown Oklahoma City on some repurposed silos that have been turned into an amazing rock climbing gym called Rocktown. What we are seeking are completion funds to rent the scaffolding needed to be able to access the wall, to apply the stencil, and to paint the mural. In fact, the project has already begun. We have a number of corporate sponsors. HIS Paint is donating all the paint for this, hundreds of gallons of paint. S&S Graphics is helping and donating their services for one of the world's largest stencils. Digital Media Warehouse has been so kind to me to print by way of their Hewlett-Packard digital printers some very nice large format fine art prints of the image that we are painting.
I feel so strongly about public art and creating art for the people that I'm going to continue in my pursuit of being able to provide and donate public art to towns and cities, not only here in Oklahoma, but throughout America and in other countries. So I'm standing here in front of the Silo Art Project, these giant grain elevators, a Rocktown climbing gym here in Oklahoma City. It is a massive project, as you can see. It's 100 foot tall by 128 foot wide. And I will be painting this beautiful piece of art on the side of this building here. It's important for me to complete this project so that I can give this to you, the people, this giant piece of public art, art for the people. We have almost everything that we need to make this dream become a reality. I have all the labor, I have the paint, and the willpower and determination. All I need now is just a couple of pieces of equipment, a couple of lifts to help me get to the top of this building to paint the image that I intend on painting on it. So I'm here asking you to please consider helping make this Kickstarter campaign a successful campaign. And I'm grateful that you would even take the time to consider this and that you're looking at this now. So it's important for me as an artist to be able to give back to the people. It's become a life's mission for me. And I hope that you will consider helping me make this dream come true and helping me provide art for the people here at the Silo Art Project. Thank you.